It sort of feels like banks are the bad guys, that they are out to get your money to kind of to rip you off, and to sort of know that we've almost been kind of safeguarded, I don't know, or just helped with that.
And who has the time to research all the best interest rates and the best this and that? I'd rather go surfing.
I really don't want to know.
Yes, half the stuff you just want to know it's all good and have a fair idea, but.
Yeah. And I think just knowing that we're not getting ripped off. So I'm not hearing about people changing their home loans themselves and ringing their banks around themselves. They can seem to save so much money.
But they're doing that through all hours of the night and weekends.
I don't know. I don't really trust myself or banks. So I'd rather hire someone else to do that.